Teresa!
She's got an amazing energy. She's super strong. I'm in love with her laugh.
My infectious laugh, right?
So we picked Jazz Funk for this week. I'm really, really excited. I think they're both very talented dancers. It's a hard piece, and I think that they're going to be very capable of doing my choreography, which is a blessing.
And ja, boom.
The piece is about a superstar. The girl's a hot, famous girl, and the guy's kind of paparazzi.
And a one, and two, three, four. Yeah, hot.
I hope everybody gets all steamed and spicy.
It's going to be hot, baby.
Here with Jazz Funk, it's Lisa and Nico.
Now I've got a confession. When I was young, I wanted attention. I promised myself that I'd do anything. Anything at all for them to notice me. But I ain't complaining. We all wanna be famous. So go ahead and say what you wanna say.
Mia, how you feeling?
Well, the first thing that I need to say is, Blake, you're a dirty, dirty, filthy, filthy man.
Yes.
Wow. Wow, wow. Woo! Okay. I'm looking at it going, what? Wow. Whoa. And it's hot, and I thought you guys danced it well. Amazing, actually, not well. You guys hit it. You guys killed it. Yeah. I had something else to say, but I think it's gone. There it is. It's gone, Dan.
Okay.
Dan.
Well, I would say, first of all, apparently you guys don't have to censor much here in Canada. They wouldn't allow that in the States.
Let's hear it for Canada!
You guys really did, you turned it on. You did, you turned it on. I think what Blake was asking you guys to do here was to be dancers second, performers first. And man, did you guys do that. You were given parts to play, and you played them. I mean, the ultimate goal here is to entertain the audience, right? Well, I think it's safe to say that the place was entertained. Great job.